now turn up.
What's going on, guys? It's GL Sports back with another video. Hope you're having a great day. Georgia game just ended. We won 56-7. Georgia played near perfect. They had a pick. Carson Beck had a pick six late in the game. Other than that, Georgia really did nothing wrong. Stetson Bennett started, which not many Georgia fans were happy with that, including me. Nothing against Stetson Bennett. It's just, it was pointless. I mean, this is his last year. You know, Beck should have been starting, or yeah, Carson Beck should have started. Mark Vandegrift should have got more playing time than he did. But all in all, we won 56-7. That's all that really matters at the end of the day. We got South Carolina next week. We should handle them pretty easily. They beat East Carolina by the skin of their teeth today. Yeah, East Carolina. They won by a last-second field goal. Georgia won, so that's all that really matters. what other high games? Texas A&M looks like they're going to squeak by. There's still a little time left in the game, but they ain't got no timeouts. Colorado has no timeouts. Texas A&M has the ball with like a minute. That game's over. Notre Dame squeaked by barely against Toledo. Yeah, I'll say it again. What else? Clemson's winning big. Alabama's winning big. Iowa State and Iowa, that's games going on. That's a good game. So if you're not watching that, go jump on that game. Got a couple of games going on tonight. We got Michigan and Washington. We got, what other games? We got Kentucky and Missouri. We got, I can't think of the games, but you know the games. Just Texas and Arkansas, that's a good game to watch out for tonight. So we got some good games coming on tonight. I just want to come on and make this video. Georgia played well. They won 56-7 like we got South Carolina next week. We should do what we do next week. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel. Go Dawgs.